do. That's why I have questions to switch. Even if your opponent can tell what you're trying to do, if you're in a very good position and you're well balanced and well postured, you have a very good chance of escaping the form.
And the hips, when you're standing up, with hips forward, is that what prevents me from just dropping and then taking you down by grabbing the legs here?
It gives you more balance as opposed to me standing up holding it and feeling this.
Yeah. I always feel like what ends up happening is I just stand up, or I'll stand up in the guard and I'll let them take me down, and I'd rather just go for 50-50 versus breaking the guard.
And in competition, that's points.
Yeah, yeah.
Yep, that's points. You got to take down, and if they get up to get up, you have to take down extra.
Yeah.
But, boom, yep, just have it back.
Okay.
Your knee and your hands move at the same time. Yeah. Coordinated and quickly. Already, you're just going to start pushing.
Yeah. But before, I know what you mean. Before, I'm like this.
You're posture up, you're moving, and then I was able to, yeah. Go ahead, keep holding. Pull over here, and I was able to, like, move back in place.
Yeah.
All right. Now, as you put this in yourself, boom, boom, and already pushing. And now, give me the time. Start coming.
But I think it was, you know what it was, it's thinking about the cross first. I feel like it gave me a little bit more time. Because before, if it wasn't, I mean, normally I'm holding it right here.
Mm-hmm.
Right? And then so even as I'm shifting, I'm already getting all the balance. Versus when I was like this, I had the extra half a second.
Yeah, and even if you let go, this one you have to push this way. Mm-hmm. And if you're holding up to this one, push it the other way.
Yeah.
Because what's going to be my actions to pull back? If I'm over here, there's always over here. Already,
yeah.
So always go the extra step.
I think that's working in the second to get to this.
Now that I messed up, you're staying.
Oh, that's actually okay.
Yeah, I know.
Yes.
He's like, you need a little. If you let me get past this over here, because I can see that little arrow that's over there. You see that little arrow? If I can see the little, that, if I can see the red right here, I can't see it. The second I can start seeing, oh, that back is mine. Got to be very much there. Because the second I start seeing, say first this portion, this portion right here, this angle. Look at my head. My head is very good. I'm going 12. 12. I'm touching them close to 3 or 9. The more I can move to that position, the closer I'm able to acquire that back. So you have to be very much attentive. Oh, yes. Don't have to move your chest. Look at your back. You get that thing. Yes. Come right back. Square up with me. I'm not trying to move the thing back. Coming down there. Yes. You come right back and square up with me. All right. Because not only that, I can possibly take you down. God, you start to figure me out over here, start to see my limitation. I'm moving and moving and moving, and may not be able to capitalize on any of that. You need control. Again, I'm going to revert to possibly move into a different position. And one of the first is going to be taking that back.
Did you see the back taking
it? Just like,
want
to say that. Yeah. Right? One reason why the elbow needs to be straight is exactly that.
Coming over with a hand.
Sitting up and reaching over around the lat.
Yeah.
And I'm hugging the lat. Thread the leg out. Boom, drop to me. Oh, then you start looking for a grip over here.
Got it.
I can lock the body triangle for the back over here and attack. Right over here. And I can start pulling it. And looking for the foot hooks and the attack. MMA, you don't need the points. Just like a triangle, those are elbows.
Yeah.
still need to move.
Okay.
And if, even if I want to go for an arm triangle here?
And if you have to go for an arm triangle, then you better pull it up.
Okay. Would I need to get all the way to the back for arm triangle?
Nope, right here on the side. Okay. Arm triangle, you don't want to be right in front, you want to be right here on the side. It's actually the best way to do it.
complete, let me just, it's almost complete, like, back taking, and then pull over.
Thank you. see what it works.
God damn it.
Afraid to your own. I dare you to stand up. Drive forward, drive forward, drive forward, drive forward. Yes. No, I'm gonna use those legs. To move into something else. That rope always catches a triangle, a guard, a leg, a 50-50, takes the back. Roll, let the follow you. Whoa, and it's both of us. Push down, push down. Keep rotating, keep rotating. Yes, triangle. Closing up. next time.